Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm John, and this year I've been doing a series of life experiences. And today I'm going to talk about change. Change happens. People change, businesses change, communities change, YouTubers change. We have a choice. We can either be part of that change and move with it, or we can fight it and eventually be left behind. Change has to happen. We have to evolve. Even in our successes, we still have to change to keep those successes in place. Because things don't stay the same as they were when we first became successful. There are going to be new businesses and new old entrepreneurs who can do things better, more efficiently, at a lower cost than what we do. It was a search engine giant, Google, that said that part of their strategy, business strategy, is to work as though the next Google is about to take over. You see, change doesn't have to be big. In fact, it's more effective, small. In ways that those involved will buy into it a lot of easier. Dr. Spencer Johnson wrote a story about a maze and cheese as an analogy for change. The core of that story says that your comfort zone is not where success lies. Staying in the same place will inevitably lead to failure. They say that if you want to change the world, then you have to start with yourself. Those of you who are Christian or know anything about the Christian ministry, or about the Bible, will know that Jesus sent his first missionary home to be the change of the coming of the church. So here are some reasons why change is important. Change helps and enables us to become the person we've always wanted to be. Experiences and learning all continually give you new ways to see life. You learn from experiences what truly makes you happy and unhappy. You learn better ways to approach situations. But most of all, you learn better ways to present yourself as you focus on your future. Things we cannot control change us. People, career path, or geographical surroundings, and even the community we live in. It is these external forces that encourage us to move forward, as they have an effect on our plans and our mental health. It is in the bad experiences that we learn to find the positive lesson for our future. Change keeps life interesting and exciting. There's always this danger that we'll fall into this monotonous routine. Go to work, to get the money, to buy the food, to get the energy, to go to work, and so the cycle goes on. Changing career paths or pursuing a higher place in the company that you're currently in can make life more interesting, not just in work, but outside too, as you learn new and more interesting skills. Changing as an individual or a person can lead to new opportunities that may present an experience that you've always wanted. Sometimes we need to change to be given a certain opportunity. This relates back to another video that I produced some time ago about listening to the universe. Because sometimes we can't have an opportunity, we can't meet someone unless we become a certain kind of person, unless we experience something else first. Changing as an individual will lead to those benefits, and the opportunities will present themselves. Right now, you might feel that you're in a bad place. Maybe it's your situation. Maybe it's your mental health. Sometimes the best thing to end these bad times is change. They say that change is as good as a holiday. By changing the direction in which you move or the routine to which you follow, changes everything. However small that change is, one small change will quite often lead to another small change, and then another, and then another. And so it goes on. And as you look back, you see a bigger change. And soon we'll still find ourselves in a very different place. Change is important because it helps us to move on. You see, as you redirect your thoughts and priorities, you begin to move away from the old way of thinking. As you start moving on, the world and people around you begin to change. And that may not be people changing, it might be different people coming towards you into your orbit. And they are the people who may match your new way of thinking, living, and being. As these transitions happen, you find that you begin once again to make progress. The potential within you comes out and becomes easier to fulfill. Often when a creator or writer gets stuck, they'll do something else. They'll look for plot holes or try and find a new way of getting to the end that wasn't in their original plan. Finally, change is important because it means you have something to look back on. Change are the memories that you make. You may journal, you might photograph significant events in your life. However you document your life, as you look back, you see the person that you once were. You understand the mistakes you made, why you made the changes that you did. You begin to appreciate the person that you've become, the people and the world around you. At the end of the day, change happens. New technologies come and go. People come and go from our lives. Businesses come, businesses go. People are born, people die. If we don't change, then we will become extinct.